again, congratulations to Goldwin and his team and the whole UP University system and alumni. You know, it was a very exciting occasion for them. I wish them well, and I hope we don't give them that sort of opportunity again. But I'm sure they're going to be back there. You know, that's a heck of a program now. And I think they're the standard bearer right now. So we have work to do to climb back up there and compete with them.